Welcome to Phuket News TV, and here we are on a Friday night down in Bangla Road. If you've been living under a rock, you might not have heard the big story this week of Rihanna taking her photo with the slow loris. So we've been down here, and it's caused a bit of a stir in the animal welfare world. And we've come down here to Bangla Road tonight with a few local Phuket animal activists to see what the reaction is and to make people aware of this issue, ongoing issue with slow lorises, iguanas and gibbons. So we're going to see how it goes. Greg Tully, a resident of Phuket, why are we down here on Bangla tonight?
We're here to raise awareness about the slow lorises and the other animals that are being exploited here every night, and it's all fueled by tourism. So we're handing out leaflets and brochures to try to tell people don't pay to get your pictures taken with these animals and don't support it.
So this is the first time that you're doing this. Do you want it to become a more of a regular thing?
Yeah, we're doing this as sort of a trial tonight, and I would love to do this every weekend. I would love to get down here, if we have enough people, every Friday and Saturday night and really stamp out this horrible exploitation.
So if it would have to actually be a regular thing too, given the transient nature of Bangla Road.
Yeah, that's one of the challenges, right? We can educate all the tourists here tonight, but next week there will be another set of tourists that will think it's fine and cute to pay to get a picture taken with a slow loris. So yeah, we need the people who live here in Phuket to really start a movement.
And how many people have come out tonight for the first trial?
Well, we've got a group of about 8 animal lovers. We just planned this a couple days ago, so it's pretty informal. But yeah, if it goes well, I would love to have dozens of people here every weekend. We could be all, not just here, but we could even branch out to the, around the airport, the piers, everywhere where you can hit tourists before they start paying to get their pictures taken with lorises.
It's your first time to the island?
Yeah.
So have you seen any slow loris touts with these animals?
Too early on up the road, and I've just seen the two at the top earlier.
What do you think? Would you get your photo taken?
I think it's pretty nasty. I don't like it.
Yeah.
Not for me.
So you're looking at it and you're going, that's pretty cruel.
Yeah, it looks pretty cruel. They don't look happy.
Swinging it around, yeah.
Yeah, I was swinging it about. I didn't like it. Very happy.
He's an animal lover. He would never do it.
Yeah.
Big time.
Well, thank you for chatting to us, and enjoy the rest of your stay. And yeah, keep reading about.
Cheers, thank you.
All right, we've got Valinda Davis, another resident of Phuket, helping out here for iguanas, slow lorises and gibbons as well, and the extortion of these animals here on Bangla, yep, and everywhere, of course. What was your take on Rihanna's story this week, highlighting this in the news?
I think it's terribly disappointing that someone who's supposed to be in the public eye and supposed to be a role model for young girls that would come and do something like that. I mean, they've got to know that it's not right to come down a busy street like Bangla Road and, you know, wild animals are here and they're putting them all over people. They can't think that's right.
Do you think it's almost a good thing, though, that Rihanna did do something like this so it highlights the issue here in Phuket?
Most definitely, because it's gotten a lot of media and it's gotten a lot of people up in arms about it. So it's gone viral, basically. So now a lot more people will be aware of the slow loris issue and learn more about it from what she did.
So how are you going tonight? What kind of reactions have you got?
Pretty tough crowd tonight. I mean, Bangla Road's such a busy place and they're being approached every few steps, so I'm finding it rather difficult to get people to take the information.
Well, good luck with everything you're doing, and well done too.
Thank you.
Enzo and Katie here from Melbourne. Now, your first time in Phuket.
Yes. Yeah.
What do you think?
It's different, very different. We just came back from Singapore. We spent a week there, and this is completely different to what we've been used to. So, absolutely.
Did you catch any of the news story this week where Rihanna's posed with a slow loris here in Phuket and has caused a bit of a storm.
No, I think you read some article about Dini.
No, it was about her and Nicki Minaj. That was a different article.
We stay moving around so low. Ask us where you at, we don't know. And don't care, all we know is...
So have you ever posed with a slow loris? Or an iguana, or a gibbon?
Oh, yeah, I posed with an iguana, but it's pretty dicey. Because, like, you know, most of them have probably got, like, hepatitis B or something. Don't be the reason, don't be the reason. You better
learn how to treat us right. I've seen them
here, I've seen them at the beaches. And, yeah, I think it's not very good. I've never taken a picture with them and paid money for it, because the one reason is I'd never pay money for a photo with a poor animal, which isn't, yeah, it does not want to be here, and that kind of animals belong into the nature and not into the streets of tourist regions. So
I pay milk and care.
It's just, yeah, you shouldn't do that as well.
Yeah. So. So there you have it. Rihanna didn't start the story of the slow loris. It's been an issue that's been ongoing for years. She's just highlighted the problem. And we at the Phuket News TV condemn the exploitation of these cute creatures. And we will be keeping you covered and updated on this issue as we go. So from Bangla on a Friday night, I'm Kirsty Meyer. Thanks for joining us.